from Morenci, Arizona, where the copper mines glow. I could see Clifton in the canyon below. In Clifton lived Rosie. We danced and we dined on the money I made in the open pit mine. I loved my sweet Rosie, and she loved me too. There was nothing for Rosie that I wouldn't do. Her hugs and her kisses, they were something divine. Gave me reason for working the open pit mine. While I was out walking with my Rosie one day, we passed a store window with rings on display. I bought those she wanted, how they really did shine. Spent the money I saved from that open pit mine. Her love would bring heartbreak that I would soon learn, cause she would too time me when my back was turned. Rosie would go dancing and breathe the red wine while I worked like a slave in that open pit mine. One night I caught Rosie on her rendezvous. She was hugging and kissing with somebody new. It was there that I shot her while their arms were entwined. Then I buried her deep in that open pit mine. I took a look at my future, and what did I see? There was nothing but trouble awaiting for me. But on the sun's next horizon, I'll be satisfied, cause they'll find me there sleeping by my sweet Rose's side.